Hi guys, have your kids moved out, leaving you with an empty nest? If you're looking for a home for the first time without children, here's some great tips on what to look for and where. And as always, give us a call for all your real estate needs.